Very well included this Sunday night.
You know, imposing yourself has been Nia's game from day one. She's always been able to come in there, get in her opponent's head, and just simply go out there and bully them around the ring. And it's no different any time that she gets in there to make her thoughts known.
And you can see Asuka made for eyeing Nia Jax after what happened last week on Raw. Nia Jax ultimately standing tall with the looming threat of a ladder in her hand as she looked down on Asuka's face.
Okay, ladies. First of all, let me thank you for being here. I want you to make yourselves comfortable, relax, because Sunday, the three of you will be way out of your comfort zones in the most unique Money in the Bank match in the history of WWE. Nia, you are without question the most dominant force in this matchup. Do you think that you have the skill set to make it from the first floor to the roof, and then to the top of a ladder to obtain the contract and the Money in the Bank match?
Skill set? Do you even pay attention to Monday Night Raw? Have you not seen me dominate the last few weeks? Destroy every opponent they put in front of me? I'm relentless, and that's the only skill I need to dominate and destroy my opponents this Sunday.
Asuka, would you care to respond?
Very rude. Big booty. Not VIP.
Okay, that was very clear. That's Shayna. You are first and foremost a cage fighter with a very unique set of skills of your own. How will those help you to win the Money in the Bank match?
Opera non verba.
I need to brush up on my Latin. But...
Okay, let me spell it out for you. Unique skill set? No. What's unique is I do all my talking with my actions, and that is the biggest difference between me and every other competitor in this match. Isn't that right, Asuka?
No manners! Not VIP!
I'm afraid this is going to happen. I was hoping it would.
Let's save it for the fight, huh?